Why privilege? Why privilege?
Another song with auto-tune.
Another song, not with auto-tune.
Don't you remember his hip single, Yeah? Where half the lyrics was, yeah.
Wow, they're all dead. That was pretty simple. Ah, who the fuck is shooting this way? Quit shooting me, bitch.
Oh god, that song sucks.
Get the ones behind us, Rachel.
I'm sorry, I can't. Oh, I'm gonna die. No.
Mantis, look
out!
I'm dead.
I told you, shoot them. Why were you not shooting down that alleyway? That was your one job, is to turn around and shoot those guys.
You had one job.
One job, Rachel. One person goes to the alley we were shooting at, and the other one goes to the other one.
I'm sorry, I'm heartbroken right now.
You're heartbroken?
You cheated on me, Mark.
Freaking
Fritz! Nope.
You wretched
prick!
When will you learn? Then your
actions
will come to
consequences! He graduated high school.
Really?
Yeah, like the same year I did.
Is he like, he's got that high pitch, but now he's like, hey, what's
going on? Those videos were actually taken a long time ago, and he's actually older.
Well, yeah, I figured that.
Unless that was some other kid, and the other kid graduated high school. In which case, I don't know. You freaking freaks!
You know that ear rape, Ocean Man?
Ocean Man.
The one that's like, no. Ocean Man! Take me by the hand! It's my friend
baby.
Jacob.
What's going on, huh?
He's from me.
Yeah.
You know what alley you're shooting down?
Mm-hmm.
You know which you're shooting that one?
This one?
Or that one? Which one you want? You want left? Or you want the back? Jedi and Dirty, take care of the front.
Yep, that's him.
Who's him? Hey! Jedi!
No.
Jedi, you see my finger?
The first one you played.
I know.
Jedi, you see my guy's finger? Jedi! Jedi, you see my finger? You see it?
Yeah, why
I'm waving
I
high
see
with
your
it.
Finger. I see you looking pointing at you. Hey, I'm pointing at Dirty now. Oh,
can we
Rachel's
shoot
trying
Usher
to punch
now
people.
So that we don't have to see someone shoot Usher?
I'm wearing a parachute again.
The black guy dies first.
No, he won't! No, black privilege will prevail.
Jedi, quickly play yeah before he dies.
Hands up, don't shoot. Hands up, don't shoot. Black hands are up, don't shoot. That's a white hand, shoot her, it doesn't matter. Only black hands.
That was my favorite time that Usher died.
Can I please have some? Ooh, fuck this shit. Yeah, that's how we deal with them. Oh, that guy just fucking died. Rachel, get the ones behind. They're
okay.
Coming.
The ones behind. The ones behind.
In the alley over
Wait,
there?
Yeah, in the alley. Go to that alley and shoot them.
I'm dying. Hold on. I need to body armor myself.
Dude, you have
no time. No, I'm gonna die again. No.
Come
You're supposed to run there instantly and wait.
Rachel, don't freaking die.
I'm alive, don't worry.
Oh shit, why didn't I pick it up?
Get that.
I got it, let's go! Who's coming with me?
I'll come with you, bye. No, Jedi. What?
Sorry.
Get in the blue car, get out of here.
Jesse!
Who the fuck shot my wheels out?
What are you doing?
I got the green, don't worry, we're good.
Oh my god.
Why did you guys leave on the most crowded spot?
Oh, because I can drive right down that thing in there. Nobody's there yet.
Yeah, but nobody's in this alley either.
I just drive right through it. Judy, cap those fools.
I'll cap them. They wrecked me.
Oh my god, why, Jedi? I said shoot them, not throw stuff at them.
Oh no!
We're never gonna finish
this
mission.
Yo, you're retarded! Oh!
I thought we were gonna get it with the yeah, but.
Martin, it's your fault you died.
What do you know? Is it my fault? You had the fucking C4 in your hand.
Well, there it's that big boy died.
Well, yeah, you blew me up!
1 week since you looked at me.
How many times wash or die for our sins?
Alright.
So you better have yeah ready again, we're doing this right.
No, not yet again.
Alright, fine. Have OMG by Usher.
No, I got this.
Okay.
Well, you gotta only play it when the FBI gets here. You can't play it when she gets there. You gotta play it like once the car's pulling.
Yeah.
Hold on, I'm texting my new girl. Yeah. All right, we're good. Send me a titty shot. It's cool.
Obama Nikwa.
Obama. That's what her name is. Shit, I'm breaking up with that bitch.
I wanna break this car.
Oh, you got pink hair, man. Holy cow, I'm making you all edgy. Waiting for your crew to get in position.
Should I come over here? What are you doing?
Get in position! God.
Yeah, you fucking...
Jesse! Nice I will fail this mission right now.
I'm joking.
Thank you.
I ain't the bodyguard, I'm the buyer, I'm the important one. Get this shit done.
Oh my god!
Who's taking a shit?
Oh my god!
I don't feel good.
Oh my god.
The lookout north failed.
What
did you do? It was the north.
How was it me? I was on point.
I don't know.
Me too.
What did you do?
I was on point.
Me too. I'm on point.
I'm so angry.
Because you weren't hidden, Dirty. You were not behind the signs.
How am I? Okay, I wouldn't even be hidden either way because those metal things you can see through.
Doesn't matter.
Yeah.
And I was crouched, so how do you know?
I saw that, but you were still being seen through the rail.
Jesus Christ.
Where did you find the jacket at, Rachel? It looks like it's got flowers and stuff on it.
It's a bomber jacket?
Oh.
Why?
I don't know, it just was, I never saw it. It was an odd jacket.
I like it though.
It looks very feminine.
Yeah, I like it. I have a jacket like, I have like one of these style jackets.
Oh, it's got fish? Is that what it is? It's fish. Okay.
Yeah.
I don't know what it was.
I really like this jacket, actually.
Here they come! That must go. Hi, Dirty! Hi! Ah, look at him, he's right there!
I'm hidden.
You better get in cover.
Oh yeah, me too. Look at me, it's really hidden.
Get in cover, bitch.
Now she's gonna run the other way, because you got- No, put your gun away! Put it away!
There they are.
They're figgity people. Figgity. They're figgity people!
You here for the accident?
Figgity.
Figgity.
You made it?
Figgity.
Figgity, figgity.
No! No, no, no,
not
no, turn
up. Yet when the FBI shows up.
It's every time when he's in the screen.
Hold on. No, I'm gonna play a different song.
No, I don't care. What you're getting into right now is a cheat. Yeah. Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
No? Stop. Jedi.
No! He had his hands up!
Yeah, okay, I played you
he
got it back.
He said no! No!
This video is probably copyrighted.
Oh, I'm sure.
I have the gun that I want to have. Alright, well, Jedi's got that covered. I'll kill these guys. No. No. No.
Yeah, that was easy.
I'm gonna protect you guys with a pistol.
Yeah, sure, that's okay.
Ah, shoot the guy coming in.
I am.
Another guy is shooting me in the face. Piece of shit, don't shoot me. Somebody's trying to shoot me from behind. Anal gland down! Anal gland down!
Anal what? Gland?
Yeah, I shot him right in the ass. Right in the hole. Let's go!
Let's go, Brian. This time I'm shooting.
Jesse. Get in.
Wow.
Oh my god, why does no one ever want to go with me? It's time to stop. Oh shit. Oh no, I
I'm gonna go to the destination, Jedi. Just call your jets, man.
Turn left. Turn left.
There. That was your left. Right in the fucking black car.
Yeah, totally into the phone.
Judy, calm down.
Ah, what are we doing now? Oh my god, what are all these cars? Why do you all do that?
Judy, don't get your panties in a twist. You'll get there when it gets there. Still panties.
Aw, seriously? You're an idiot. I'm gonna turn across this big grass thing.
Are they black? Okay.
Fuck you.
Oh my god.
That was too funny not to do it.
Your stupid red car hates me.
Whee! Aw, no! Where the exit is? Why? It's like rental cars, they just smashed the shit out of them.
We finally finished this.
Yeah,
hey, hey, hey.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I got two cards! Yeah. That's what the big briefcase was for. It's great.
Thank you!
You got the blowjob magazine. That was
even though it is likely he will spend the rest of his life in prison. Now, side note on my part, I don't think there's
this guy can jump.
Be going to prison, maybe go to trial, but he deserves a part of what he exposed and violated the Constitution.
He's violated his rights.
So in my mind, I differ 100% with Trump.
Rachel, quit trying to touch me there.
I'm not.
Liar?
I'm not. It's enough for you to cheat on me, but then to excuse me, I'm trying to touch you.
Stop it. Stop it.
I'm not doing anything.
Why did you get in my car?
Because I don't feel like driving.
Oh.
I'm too upset.
Get there.
I tried to be better for you, Bob. I tried because you make me want to be a better person. But obviously that doesn't matter. I know. That's the point. And if you can't respect that, then you don't deserve to be in my life.
Well, all right then.
I brought it to a whole new level of creepiness.
You did.
Yeah.
Barn has that text like pre-typed, but with blanks in it, like ad-libs.
Hi there.
I have it set up.
You can ad-lib whatever you want, whenever you just want to leave. You're like, well, this is the best piece known to man, so I gotta just keep it.
Fuck you, bitches.
Son of a goat.
You have a nice place to park the car?
That was actually a pretty good parking job.
I try.
Wow, coffee can solve depression.
This guy is bald, so it's hard to see his head, where his head ends and where the dirt begins, because they're both tan.
They're both tan.
I hope I don't fall.
I hope I don't see any Nigerians. Oh, damn it.
Oh, there's a whole bunch here.
Oh, damn it.
Crap,
did you guys kill 50 men yet, or did you still kill them?
We got 48.
I 49. Killed 49 men.
50 off. I didn't see that one.
That's practically zero men.
Will you quit jumping around, you piece of shit? There you go. Now you dead.
I killed 50 men.
Oh, no you didn't. You missed one with three.
Oh, there's a 50.
Oh,
one.
Damn. Mine was 49.
Now they're fucking dead. Back in the car, we're going for a jump.
Wait. Can we still be friends, Barn? Because we need to be able to be friends to work together on heist.
Sure. Let's get the body on a... And a health, yeah.
I can see.
Murder that bitch. Good murdering. Murder these bitches. They murdered now. Get that helo. Yeah. This is how you do it. What you need to do. Oh, we're doing a spin here. Okay, I just wanted to go through the hole, but you said no.
Oh, damn, I did it too, boy.
You did the same thing. Oh, no, I hit the same little thing and said no. Woo!
Oh, damn it. Oh, I thought this here was the same new transaction.
Doug Dimmadell, the I like that. I just fucking fly into him. He didn't expect it. Jedi right there, man. Get that son of a bitch. Yeah. Motherfucker, you died, bitch. Hey. Hey, what are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? They both ran into each other. That was funny. Kill this one right here, Jedi. Get that guy. Woo! Are you guys okay back there?
Juicy kisses.
Juicy kisses, got it. You get that other one. You murder them. One is really trying not to die. You murdered him anyway. He's like, I'm gonna slur. Nope, didn't help. Get that guy to the left. Oh, they're murdering him. Kill that next one. Oh.
Hey, just run by.
All right. I thought he was gonna hit me.
Get up.
Oh my God, he's way down there. Look at that. I don't know. You can't see that, huh?
No, because you go to the other side.
You dick!
Why'd you do that?
You're the one driving.
Yeah, but you're the one in the car.
Why'd you do that?
It was funny. Because Jedi was like wanting to do that, I knew it. You dick!
It's because I think Jedi's killed. Come on, you're not wearing shoes.
I have flip-flops on.
Oh.
I'm a like the most unprepared person. I was on my way to the beach. You guys were like, "You want to go kill some people?" I'm like, "Sure."
I'm wearing plaid skinny jeans. I think I'm more unprepared.
It was Father's Day.
Yeah, like 10 seconds.
Let's go buy somebody, Mama.
We spent way too much time on it.
Oh, I'm gonna fly with my flip-flops, though. My flip-flops on. It's alright. Done this before. We're going to party!
We're in 2017, Jedi's in 3017.
Why?
With your goggles.
Oh. This black car won't let me leave.
I feel.
I think after this mission, I'm gonna head up because,
Are you puking out?
Mm-hmm.
Maybe, put like something extra under your pillow so you don't like sense it. You're not like completely horizontal. Don't want to choke if you, vomit anymore.
I always fall asleep on my side anyway.
Comes to vomit, because I vomit.
Same.
I've had my fair share of almost puking and also regular puking. I used to throw up a lot when I was little. I had a green Starburst for the first time, and that was when I threw up. I don't know what it was. It was just the fact that it was a different flavor, and it shocked my taste buds, and it made me throw up or something. And then I thought that they were nasty for the longest time.
Oh my god, Jedi!
Like, wait, these are actually pretty good.
Oh, you flew, Jedi! Drive that boat, Jedi!
I don't remember, did the original Starburst have green in them, or was that a special?
I think it was special.
That was special.
Or maybe it was like a fruit.
You drive a Jedi, I'm gonna drive a
Jedi. I remember it being like the regular packaging, but it had a green.
Maybe it's like a tropical one?
Maybe it was like a special thing where like that year they changed it from like...
More!
Was it around Christmas time?
I'm out now.
I don't remember.
Because it was around Christmas time.
I jumped out of the boat.
Red, green.
Maybe it was like a thing when you know, like when Skittles changed their green apple to lime.
I'm gonna stab you now, boy.
Maybe it was like that. Like they changed it for 1 year and people didn't like it, so they added it to the tropical section.
Maybe. I think it was just the tropical kind.
But I remember the other ones being normal. Oh wait, no, that was the first one I tried out of the pack. I don't know, maybe.
Rachel, we're over here!
I was
sore,
I couldn't possibly.
You keep hitting me.
Sorry, I didn't realize that this thing just magically backs up.
Thank you.
That was nice, Jedi, you moved over. Driver stairs, dirty. Do it now.
Bless you.
Can we please
get this mission done? I do not feel good.
this thing getting farther away? Like, I don't... Have you ever played the first mission in Battlefield 1? Where you're, like, chasing the boat? And it's getting, like, farther away if you don't go the right way? No, no, it's Battlefield 4. Yeah, Battlefield 4. I don't think it's the first mission. It's one of the missions. You're chasing one of these boats. And if you don't go the right way, which for some reason I did, it like gets farther away or doesn't get closer.
Right. I like that.
Cool. That was cool, man. I wish I had it, but I don't want to buy it again, so I don't care.
You ready to board it? There are two ways into the hangar bay. One door in front of you and another up a flight of stairs.
Make your way through the hangar and take some more stairs up to the flight deck. Oh my god, we all fell. That was so funny. Oh, that was great. Like, oh, I'm gonna fall off of this. Oh, I got the gun. Look at this. Uh oh, somebody's opening fire with a big gun.
That would be me.
And put out a mayday signal and keep pushing to get to the jet.
Where am I going?
Helen Keller's here again, everybody.
Stop.
Is that your celebrity crush now, Helen Keller?
No. I just find it funny.
I make one joke about her touching water and you don't drop it.
No.
It wasn't even my joke, like I stole it.
Crap, I don't have any armor.
We'll go down to your left. Come here, Jedi, come this way. Jedi, make a left here. Come on. Come on, boy. Come on, boy.
Yeah, and if anything, stay back so that we can,
shoot armor, right in the middle. I'm gonna kill this guy there first, huh?
Right
You're
there.
You're dead now.
Jedi, did you get it?
Oh, over here.
Over here.
Oh, thank
God. Let's go back. Oh, there's health there if you need it too. Jerry's waging his war upstairs. Stuck on a fucking wall. No, why do you keep giving me that view? I don't want that view.
Fuck.
Oh, he's fucking dead. Hey, who's shooting at me? You? You're the one that's shooting at me? You're dead too
well,
now, bitch.
Well, we're gonna be starting the day? This is weird.
The night, you mean?
It's night.
It's light out, though.
What do you mean, light out? It's the moon.
I guess it is sunrise.
No, it's not.
I got the moon!
I got the moon and the
sun. Oh, wait, no, I got the moon as well. Wait, what's wrong with the moon?
It's light.
Hey, are you sure it's not just from the moon?
Rachel, are you cold?
You're seeing a sun, is what you're saying?
Positive. I want to try and drive the Hydra.
You want to try and drive the Hydra?
Yes.
Try.
Okay.
You want to get this done fast? I mean, do you know how to drive it, though?
Yeah.
Okay, you're good. I thought you didn't know. I was like, you want to test
Don't
it
get
out
in
now?
It. Don't get in it yet. I'm getting in it.
No, I can't. Oh, boy. I just got out of it.
Well, the other two are up there. It doesn't matter, get in it now. Should have announced it.
Frick. Alright. You said that like a little bit too late.
I thought you already knew how to play this mission. You didn't specifically ask about the mission.
I am not pulling the EMP out of your wreckage.
Oh my god. Hell
no. Is Judy flying around? Where you at, dude?
How many we got left? Four?
Four?
Five.
Holy crap.
I'm at enemy planes.
Where are they at?
They above us?
I don't know. I'm looking.
They all look like stars.
Yep.
Yeah, it's like sunny out.
Nope, it ain't sunny. Oh. Do it in the pitch black.
Yeah, I see for us it's nice, but I guess it just gave you a different time of day.
Yeah, I guess.
Everybody too.
Cause we're looking at stars.
Yep.
I'm looking at daylight.
Nope. No daylight.
Sometimes this mission does end up in the daytime, which is very rare.
Yes. It does do that, though.
Switch into the thruster mode, bitch.
There
we go.
Direction. Why are you switching into thruster mode now?
Oh, no, because I was floating for a second because I wanted to save this song to my Spotify.
I'm going to the military base, let's go have some fun! I'm in my laser. Here we go. Tower, more question
Martin,
landing.
Did you record the one where my plane got shot down, I jumped out, and then
yes.
Made it back to get another plane?
Yes.
Which one was that? Was that the first time we did this?
I don't remember.
Was the first time you recorded it, at least?
I don't think so.
Off the look.
Best thing about the Hydra is I don't really need to, I don't really need to go down the... the runway to land it. Whoever that is landing, don't move any more forward.
Fuck more forward? I didn't know we were having drunkenness today.
Shut up.
What do you mean? What?
Hi.
How badly do you fly the Hydra?
I'm just... going very slowly.
Why is it sparking?
It's not sparking.
Oh, yeah, it is.
It's not, for me.
It is.
It is.
For me, it's not sparking. I also got...
Oh!
You killed
oh,
me.
Oh, no.
She was gonna run into me.
Oh, no. Yo, you're retarded.
No, I was not.
Oh.
I don't know what's going on your screen, but I was fine.
I killed myself, man.
Guys.
Restart, we can just do it from the
guys.
The thing in the bobber. What?
Why?
We didn't have enough fun the first time.
Fine, everyone hates you for saying that.
Fine, I'm gonna fucking...
I can't fucking believe
and I can't believe it was Barn and Jedi dying again.
We're all wearing condom masks.
I don't wanna wear a condom mask.
That's your punishment, Barn.
I don't wanna wear it.
He's the man in the condom mask.
Is everyone
mask.
Dead? Yeah.
Oh, okay, cool.
Jedi, which one are you going for? Pick a plane. Don't get in the Hydra yet. Let us get in the sky.
I got you.
Yes, you have been, and you have been raped. I'm gonna crash into you because I can.
It's kind of light now.
Oh yeah, it's light.
Who is it? Which one is it? Is this Jedi? I'm going for Jedi.
Should I get in now?
No.
Yeah,
you can get in. Missiles are on. Foxtrot is gonna be happening here.
Oh,
scramble
my god.
Jets.
No, no.
Scramble
oh,
jets.
My god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
What'd you do? She's
nothing,
doing something.
Nothing. Everything's fine.
I don't think so. Thanks, sir. No, I need to be shot down.
Oh no, oh no. No.
Rachel, why are you way over there?
I don't know, someone else's. Who got that one?
Flying towards the where I need to drop off the plane.
Can yell at you if you get over too far.
I know, but like close-ish.
I don't know, is that one over there dying? Is that one's flipping around on the screen? Then we're good.
Gotta go.
For a safety precaution, everyone just stay in the air and don't land. Except for Rachel. Yeah, go ahead, I'll do it.
Just don't die on your
entry. Make sure to parishute. Don't land the place
where
the parachute breaks.
To parachute. Can I land this at the fort? Will they get mad at me?
I'm not sure I have a parachute.
You go into a plane, you have a parachute.
Yep. Change your colors now.
You go into plane, you have parachute.
If you go in your plane, you have a parachute.
No, you
didn't
die,
did
I?
But, yeah.
I'm
very good.
I am planning on.
Don't fucking
jump
shoot
out
me right now.
Wait, how would it be flaming? Nothing hit him.
Right.
Yeah, I kind of.
Should I just wish Maria before she lifts this hot dog?
I'm trying. I'm about to be on the ground right now.
Should I jump
fucking
out?
Jump out! Jump out!
He's doing,
I
he's
swear
doing
to
this on
God.
Purpose. That if we fail this, then I'm just saying.
Where's he at? I'm gonna run him over in the air.
We're not talking. You're not invited to dinner anymore.
I don't care. Okay, I can eat my macaroni.
What?
We're gonna make our craft dinner by ourselves.
What?
Oh my god. No. Okay, I'm in shape to get out.
Just trying to fucking idiot. Oh my god.
Okay. Is the engine supposed to be fine?
Yes, the engine is supposed to be on fire. You're supposed to be losing power. Yeah.
Goes back into the 4x4. We use the jet to make some money, destabilize an oil station.
Sure. First try! I'll try and pack it that way. So we fly in Star's plane? Meriwether Security, Port of LS. Once we're done with that, go back to your place, get started on that thing I know nothing about. Details are on your board. You're bored at the apartment. Go! Rachel, why are you so slow? You know what he's talking about? He's like, the board in the apartment, and you're like, uh-huh. The black screen room. Hey, Daddy, what's up?
You're all right there.
All right, Mr. Goggles.
Why would my Spotify connect to my PS4?
All right, who saw the armored? No, Jedi.
Jedi, you need to stay in here.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Alright, you're on the way to the LS Naval Port? I'm monitoring closed channels, so I'll let you know if there are any problems on the horizon. Get the chopper and get out. That's the order of the day. You can approach Meriwether's positions from the front or the back, on land or by sea or from both directions.
Flares! Oh shit.
Full disclosure here, folks. This is Meriwether Security San Andreas base. If you think they take other people's security seriously, you should see how they treat their own turf. Expect armed patrols, sniper units, and emergency response teams. Your best shot is moving fast and staying in front of them. There's minigun positions on either side and a large caliber explosive round gun in the co-pilot's seat. So, one of you will fly it.
Wait, are you doing better from yesterday after your choking?
Yeah.
Good.
Ah, shit.
Oh, you son of a...
I thought it was down here. I'm like, oh shit.
I'll fly.
No, what the hell? Why are you not? Whatever. He said no.
Wait,
I'm trying.
Oh. Alright, he went in there. Alright.
Oh yeah, I shot the pilot out of the helicopter.
Oh. I was like, why is he in the water now?
I don't see.
You don't see what?
I don't see any of the helicopters.
Because they're not here yet.
Coming up on the left side.
They're out in front.
Right.
Can you guys shoot him a little quicker? Because I'm dying.
I'm trying.
Don't wanna know the solution, Barn?
What?
Don't die.
That's not the solution. It's just what not to do.
I mean, literally it is, but but it's not helpful advice.
You want me to be able to shoot this dude? Yeah,
cool. But don't worry, I'm
when I go forward, it bobs. Where the hell is he going? Fuck, there's a lot of them here. Holy shit.
Where?
Just where? Look front.
I killed him.
Oh my god.
Oh, hello.
I killed him.
Oh.
I killed him.
Found one. Found two. Got one.
He's on the ground.
He's gone.
She shot it. Helicopter is like literally the worst to fly.
It's a little clunky, but it is the most armored.
No, it's the least armored.
It's the most armored. It's got more armor than the other one.
It is least armored.
30. Oh, not
easy. It has more weaponry. You see those ghetto people can't do it on hard?
Those ghetto people can't do it on hard. I play Xbox.
Ghetto people.
Looks like you're almost with them. Bring the chopper down easy. You don't want to mess this up now.
Is that the guy who played Doctor Strange in the gray?
Yep. Jedi with platinum.
Yeah. I don't know what that
good
does.
Joke.
But
I don't know, it gives you a shirt.
Gives me a shirt?
Nice. Yeah, you get a one for 25 platinums.
I have too many shirts to buy.
Well.
Hey, give me a moment.
No. 30, I said no.
Hey, we're all here.